Hello, this is Unit 1, Summer Adventures, Revision 3rd Grade. Dakle, ovo je ponavljanje prve cjeline. I'm your teacher, Marta Gašparić. You will need your book, New Building Blocks 3, your workbook, New Building Blocks 3, notebook, pencil case, tablet, smartphone or computer. Ishodi se imenujem odjeću i predstavljam je ugovor. Ugovorim što nosim na sebi i što drugi nose na sebi u ovom trenutku. Imenujem radnje u ovom trenutku i predstavljam ih ugovoru. Govorim tko što radi baš sada. Odgovaram na pitanje what is he doing right now, what are you doing right now. Now open your notebook and write the title revision. Let's read together, pročitaj sa mnom ili sa mnom. What are you doing, Uncle Phil? I'm building an igloo. Što radiš uveč? Phil baš sada. Gradim iglu. What are you wearing, Pixie? I'm wearing a black and white coat. What are you doing? I'm writing. Dakle, što radiš? Pišem. Now copy this in your notebook. Prepiši sada ovo sve u svoju bilježnicu. Stop the video. Now, let's listen and repeat. What is she doing? Kim is eating an ice cream. Kim is sleeping. Kim is making a sand castle. Kim is making a sand castle. What is he doing? Gizmo is swimming. Gizmo is eating a bone. Gizmo is playing with a ball. What are they doing? Što oni rade? They are visiting an old castle. They are rowing a boat. They are going home. Now let's listen to the story about Pixie. Pixie is visiting his friends in the Arctic. Pixie is wearing his black and white coat. He is hot. Pixie is in the shop. Red coat is too big. Blue coat is too small. Green coat is just right. His friends are laughing. Pixie's friends give him a parasol. Pixie is wearing his black and white coat again. He is not hot anymore. And what are you doing? A što ti radiš baš sada, reci nam. Now, what is it? This is boots. What is this? It's jeans. What is this? It's an umbrella. What is this? It's a cap. What is this? It's a scarf. What is this? It's a jacket. What is this? It's a parasol. Now, listen and repeat. What is the boy doing? A boy is riding a bike. What are six boys doing? Six boys are playing football. Luke is fishing. A bird is flying. Two girls are swimming. A girl is swinging. A dog is eating a bone. A cat is sleeping. Susan is writing a postcard. The bird is singing. Some children are dancing. Now open your workbook, page 16, 17. Page 16, you have to look at the pictures and copy the correct answers. Pogledaj sličice, tko što radi, what are they doing, and copy the right answers. Dakle, pročitaj pitanje, prekopiraj pravi odgovor. Cross it out when you use it. Prekriži kada što iskoristiš. Stop the video. Now, let's look at the answers. Pročitaj sa mnom. Who is writing a postcard? Susan. What is Luke doing? He is fishing. How many boys are playing football? Six. Where is the cat sleeping? Gdje spava maca? In the basket. What is the dog eating? A bone. How many birds are sitting in the tree? One. What is the boy riding? A bike. What are some children wearing? Indian costumes. Who is swinging? A boy or a girl? A girl. How many girls are swimming? Two. Now, read and circle. Pročitaj, pogledaj sličice, pa zaokruži. Stop the video. Let's check. Susan is writing a postcard. Pročitaj za mnom. Na glas. Luke is not fishing. The boys are not playing football. The cat is not sleeping. The dog is eating a bone. The bird is not singing. The boy is not riding bike. The children are not dancing. The girl is swinging. The two girls are not swimming. Now your workbook, pages 18 and 19. Open it. Stop the video. Now, write and say. Napiši i reci. What is she doing? What is Kim doing? Sleeping, making a sandcastle, eating an ice cream. Kim is eating an ice cream. Kim is sleeping. Kim is making a sandcastle. Now, what is... answer the questions about Pixie. Who is Pixie? What color is his coat? Where is Pixie? What color is his new coat? Why is Pixie sad? Who has got a parasol for Pixie? What is Pixie wearing again? Napiši odgovore sa strane Dakle, ovdje imaš mali prostor u koji to možeš nekako napisati ukratko. Stop the video. Now let's look at the answers. Who is Pixie? A penguin. What color is his coat? Black and white. Where is Pixie? In the shop. Number 4. What color is his new coat? It's green. Why is Pixie sad? Because his friends are laughing. Who has got a parasol for Pixie? Ko ima suncobran za Pixie? His friends. What is Pixie wearing again? Što ponovno Pixie nosi? His black and white coat. Now, next exercise, you have to write. Pišuti u ovom žutom prostoru, dakle, što treba napisati kraj koje sličice. Dakle, what is he doing? What are they doing? Što radi Gizmo? Što rade oni? A na kraju i što radiš ti? Stop the video and do it. And now let's check. Gizmo is swimming. Gizmo is eating a bone. He is playing with a ball. Elliot and his family are visiting an old castle. Uncle Phil and Ronnie are rowing a boat. Gizmo and Kim are going home. And what are you doing? I am writing, I am reading, and so on. This is the end of this lesson. Vrednovanje. Ako imenuješ odjeću, govoriš što nosiš na sebi, što drugi nose na sebi. Kad pričao si o Pixiju, što on nosi na sebi. Možeš pokušati reći i što ti nosiš na sebi. Dakle, odgovaraš na pitanje tko što radi, onda je to super. Ako to većinom radiš, onda je to well done. Ako teško govoriš šta tko nosi na sebi, kako se zove, koji komad odjeće ili što tko radi, onda bi bilo dobro da pogledaš ovaj video još jednom. Thank you very much.